Okay guys, so to start off this curling iron test, I will be showing you two different types of curling irons that can create those beach waves, and we will make a review on it. So let us start with the first product that I have. So this is any typical curling iron that you may find. So if you want smaller curls, like the one with Goldilocks, you will have to find something with a smaller rod. So this has like the biggest size, because they have different sizes. They have like the smaller one, and then the medium size, and this is like the biggest one that they have. So it's like this size. And the name of this brand is Couture Hair Pro. Here in Dubai, they do have a lot of branches that you may find in all different malls. I still do have their box. Couture Hair Pro. They are very popular here for all those curling irons. So this one I will use first on one side of my hair, and then the other side I will use a different curling iron. So let's start and test this out. Couture Hair Pro curling iron. By the way, I forgot to mention, I bought this for 210 dirhams. Actually, it is on sale, but at the time that I bought this, originally they said it was 300 dirhams. I don't know if that was just a sales talk, but I bought this for 210 dirhams. If ever, for those who are wondering how much. It worked well, but my only review for this one is the main challenge in using a curling iron like this is there is a tendency that you burn your hands while doing it. So like what happened earlier when I was doing my fringe or my bangs and I was trying to curl it, I accidentally burned my thumb over here, but it's okay, don't worry. I'm good. It immediately curls it, just give it like 10 to 20 seconds, and then it has achieved what I want. Okay, so now we are going to our next product. It is called BabyBliss Pro. If you can see it there, BabyBliss Pro. I bought this online. I'm not sure if you can find it in the mall, in the supermarket. It is a bit different and it is quite scary to use, because it's like I don't know if your hair will get all tangled up inside the product, because what they say is with my hair, you put it inside and then you close it and it will immediately pull your hair inside this thing. And then once you release it, your hair will also be released from inside, and then yeah, we will get those curls. I kind of already forgotten how to use this one, as I have stopped using it for a while, because like I said, I was just so scared to damage my hair. And at the same time, I was able to buy more curling iron, so I use that more than this one. But for the sake of this video and this review, I will try and use it again for all you viewers who are interested and who are wondering how to ever use this BabyBliss curling iron. Enough chatting, let's do this. this product. It is very difficult to use. It's heavy. It's like working out in the gym, like, you know, holding a dumbbell. I don't even know if I'm going to use it this way or that way or whatever way. And I don't know how safe it is. If you saw in my video earlier, I almost burned my hair. I was like in a panic, like, just because of this video, I'm gonna burn my hair. No way. So it was scary, I swear. Like, I invested so much in my hair just to be burnt with this curling iron. For those, if you have tried this curling iron and it was successful for you, just leave a comment down below. I might have just used it in a wrong way. If you can give me tips on how to use this one, because this one is just inside my cabinet right now. I'm not even trying to use it anymore. I don't want to give it away because, you know, one way or another, I might need it someday. But yeah, if you have any tips on me on how to properly use this product, just leave those comments down below. Obviously, I really loved this one because it had created the perfect beach waves that I wanted, and that's why this is really more popular. This one, obviously, based on my reaction, I'm so disappointed with how this product works. If you can just look at the outcome, obviously this one created a much fuller, more volumizing beach waves compared to this one. Like, it's like so ugly. I mean, look, it looks lifeless. I just don't like it. So there, I'm done. So done with these two products, and then I will be doing another review on two other different products that I'm sure you guys will love, because the fourth product is like the best among the rest. I promise you. So thank you so much, and yeah, let's go to the next video for the next two products that I will be reviewing. Bye!
Lord, I'm alive.